getting too old for this nonsense.
Welcome back, everyone. Shadow Harvester here with more Fall Guy fun. We're knitted for success. Yes, we're basically one of those holiday sweaters. Still don't understand the whole ugly sweater concept thing, because it might not be the most stylish, but it's they're still nice. They can be cute. We've seen many media and forums and stuff that people consider ugly but aren't really ugly. So yeah, I mean, Pokemon is no shy to that either. It's like something that starts out ugly becomes beautiful, and in that right, yeah. Anything can be beautiful. It's just, well, some people have a mouth on them, and some people just are awful human beings. Feels like. But there are some generous, decent people out there as well. Now we can hope for the best and prepare for the takeoff of the worst as well. But our knittedness knows no bound. Though if we get a little piece of our string pulled or something, we might unravel. So let's unravel into the mysteries of the puzzle path. Will we actually pay attention to the floor, or will we just watch all the people just go right through those warp? Well, who knows? We will see. Yep. Totally will see. Let's go with some style and some grace, and again, plan for the best and hope for the best, but I guess plan for the worst as well or something. I don't know. I said it right in the beginning. Okay, that's not what I wanted. That ain't what I wanted. Right there. At least I'm still right on time with the rush of the commotion. So, yeah. Guess it's always fancy to have connections in all these places. So, alright. Okay, one more remaining. And we got it. Nice. A nice solid second place. If it's not broken, don't fix it. Why fix a good thing? I mean, this game can be very, very challenging if you're not paying attention, but it can also be a fun game. It's a very fun game. Maybe a little misunderstood with kind of like pixel painters, where people just either, well, in pixel painters, people actually fool around. In this game, they're a little more serious in some ways. But, yeah. Okay. Let's see how everything goes from here on out. There's not a lot of time left, and there's still a lot of people out there on the battlefield. Alright. Kinda feel sorry for this gator, I'm not gonna lie. Or I should say crocodile, but hey, still. Doesn't really need to matter, but luckily some of them ended up surviving. So that's always fun. And we can always do things for us and try for the best. All right. So, yep. Okay. Now we can go and try to get this little slippery varmint. If only there was like a crouching feature where we could actually go underneath there, but I'm sure everybody would actually either get stuck in there or stuff like that. Come on, reds. It may not be Christmas anymore, but we're one of the only true colors of the Christmas spirit. I gotcha. Come with me, and I'll knit you a scarf to go with that handsome little bow tie of yours. I could have had that, and then probably got hit in the face with the boxing glove like that. I still got hit, but... the moment I get it. Okay, whoa, at least we beat the blue team. That's all that matters. All right. So, yellow and red and happy all over, right? Now we can officially make the festivities work. It's magic. Hyperdrive Heroes, fancy another go around? Methinks you do. Well, we know you do. So, yep. Let's go. Wait to see how fancy schmancy everything works. Okay. Oh, I think we lost a member. Yes, we lost a member. Oh man. It would help if they camera would have actually let me see that when I was jumping. I did take a risk. It was a risky business jump, but it was a good jump. So, yeah. Alright. Not bad. Okay. Right through there. Alright. Because last time we had to do some turning and stuff. Okay, here we go. Oh jeez, I'm surprised. This is probably the longest we've gone without our team actually falling into the pit of doom and become one with that slime. Now, if that was strawberry jelly or something, I would totally do that. I wouldn't like the awkward stickiness of it going in my eye or my nose or my hair or something, but we finally lost our first casualty. Well, second, technically. I'm going this way. Because why not? Alright, hammer, stay away from me. Alright, there we go. There we go. Another good opportunity has presented itself. So let's aim to please, and please we shall. Okay. Had a little grudge with that pink one, so. All right. Okay, I'm saying, how are we in first? But no, we went right down into the second. Okay. Well, hopefully it's not one of those games where we're gonna pick each other off, because well, we only have 3 members left. So, yeah. Ooh, roll off. Yeah, it'll be weird, but I mean, depending on the position of the starting of the characters, I'd say that, and look at where half of them are, or more than half, really. So. Why am I the one that's over here by the people that aren't the teammates? It's bad enough I suck at this. Gotta go find that hidey hole. I almost got destroyed by this gator croc. You're gonna become a bell in a wallet. I'm gonna, if you cross paths with me again. Or are they just like knitted material? Okay, we lost someone on the group, and we just lost me. Because I can't see directions. Yeah, oh. They're still in it. Jeez. This can be a pain. Yeah, we lost. We lost. Because they're all going crazy for it in facing off against each other. Do they realize they're all on a team? They've clearly won, so yeah, there is really no point of staying on to prove a point and stuff like that, but yep. Well, now would actually be a perfect time to actually go to like the refrigerator and grab a nice drink, but I'm not gonna actually attempt that because who knows if I'll come back as soon as someone falls. But yeah. In my younger days, I probably would have done that. And by younger days, I mean like when I was like six. Alright, more fun to be had by all with the Dizzy Heights. So, yep. Let's see what goes on, right? So, we see what goes on, right? Now, we can go and see how well we do for success, or will we go for broke? That is a deposit and a withdrawal that I can sink my beanie little teeth into. I'm not gonna lie, do beans actually have teeth? Well, who knows? Now let's get. Whoa, jeez. Yeah, that middle pathway might not be the best of the best of the rest. Okay. That ain't funny. That's not funny. Why did I expect to actually be able to make that? Okay, woo. Nice. We turned to a situation where we may have not have been able to succeed, but we ended up turning it around and turning it into a very good scenario. I was not expecting that bar in the way. I wasn't paying attention either when they showed the previous screen. So, yep. Okay. Perfect. Qualified. We're still in it. To win it. And win it we shall. Somehow. Some way. Magic will happen. And we will celebrate. Or we're just gonna slip on ice and fall. And bruise the one thing that people, well, you know, can't live without, and that's their ego. Shoot away. We have returned to the promised land of the shooting, of the hooping. Not really where I'm going with that, but I don't know. Where do I ever go with that? When have I ever gone with that? Who knows where I'm gonna go with that? There's so many boundaries and so many things that, well, you can never be too sure of. But, yeah. Alright, oh jeez. It would help if the camera would stop doing that. Or not the camera, but me constantly twirling around like I'm some ballerina. Not saying I wouldn't be a ballerina, I just don't think I would be a ballerina in this scenario. There's no point of being a ballerina. Those shoes are very uncomfortable, and I've worn dress shoes so to funerals and stuff, and oh my gosh, those are the most uncomfortable feelings on your feet. And if you're gonna wear the shoes a little longer than you should, well, that I understand. And speaking of understanding, we qualified, so that's very understandable. But yeah, some people have like a problem with shoes wearing. It's more of, to me, it's more of if they're on for a long period of time and you're going a certain place for a long period of time, walking or whatever. Yeah, I understand. I mean, it's like being on a bus or a plane or a car or something, and your legs get cramped up and turn into mushy jello. And at least mushy jello can still be salvageable. It may not look pretty to everyone, but it's still jello. Alright, fall ball. Let's swing into the goal. There's no really swinging in a football soccer like match, but hey. Oh, golden yellow. Oh yeah. Ah, even trained seals can make that. Oh no. Alright, I was like, where's that other ball at? But no. Because most of their team is over here. It's a good thing that little platform flipper thing doesn't hit the ball as well, because the ball is already a pain in the butt to catch, like it is. Okay, I don't get how they can. Oh, they got one in. Oh my gosh, every time we do it, it goes into the opposite way, but yet when they do it, it's six. Okay, we managed to go into overtime. Oh my gosh. No. Oh no. Okay, we got plenty of yellow and a banana, which is yellow. So, yeah. I mean, green bananas you can still eat. They may be a little harder, but it's no different than... No, the banana is going... Okay, I saw a yellow do that. I saw a yellow put that in there. Okay. Well, let's see. Let's see how well things go from here on out with Whirligig. And yeah. Okay, it looks like the it's raring to go. It does look like there's the beam there. Which, even if the beam stays, it's normally not that large in capacity, from what I remember. If I even remember anything, because my brain don't work like it used to. Like using a floppy disk instead of a USB. Don't know how I even know what that is. That's what happens when you watch weird videos on the internet. Okay, it's not like the craziest, disgusting, weirdest things out there. I mean, that's what happens when if video game videos have let you down. It's just annoying to watch this kind of stuff anymore. Okay, yeah, I can see. Okay. That's the good beam for the beans to survive. The other one, wow, that thing was a wreck of damage. Okay. Things will definitely work right for us perfectly. Okay. Well, I can already tell this is going to be a recipe for disaster. I don't know how we're 10th. We've lost one person because of obvious reasons. And we've had 3 qualify, but yeah, hope is not on our side, you know? And you know, me and the Knitted are going to end this part here. So I am Shadow Harvester. Thanks for watching me play Fall Guys. Like, comment, subscribe, and more will be on the way. So see you later.